Guys, Ben McButter here for another Minecraft video, and the reason it's Sunday, that's the time I'm recording this, and I haven't done a video on Friday or Saturday, it's because I went to Cedar Point again, and I forgot on Friday, so I'm going to try to do a couple videos today, hopefully. Yeah. I just got back from Cedar Point. Well, I got back from Cedar Point yesterday, but it was like 10:39. So, I just went to a hotel for the night. And then we just drove back the, like, 1.5 hour drive. So yeah, this is Voltz. Again, so yeah, I don't know what I'm going to be doing. I might do something kind of like try to protect the village as best as possible without iron golems, but I think I already know how I would do that, because I did something similar a while ago. Still don't know how to get this to work. I don't think I know anything about this mod apart from the awesome conveyor belts. Quite energetic. I can never figure out how to work the ME system. Automatic science. No. Like to craft? Kind of. I know how to use this. This did not take me long to find out. It looks really complicated. It's not that complicated. I'm just going to show you how to do this. It took me a while to figure out how to get these turrets to work. I kept searching so much through this section, and I looked over every single block, except for the one right in front of me, called a turret platform. So, I'm just going to show you how to set it up. So first, I need a battery box. Like most stuff in Voltz. I think that's the right thing. I'm just gonna put an infinite one to show. Oh. So, place a turret. Put stuff in here. But I don't know if I need it in creative mode. Let's see. Spawn. I'm just gonna get a hostile mob. Like, maybe. Well, does it go for evolve zombies? Oh. Okay. So I guess it goes for anything that is considered hostile. Now I'm going to show you how to work this, even though there are probably a lot of people who know exactly how to do this. Oh yeah, it looks really cool. Even the armor, like when you wear it. Can't remember if it has to be in your hotbar or not. So let's see. Helmet. With the problems that have been. What? How am I supposed. I get it's real words, but. The mod creator couldn't at least try. To use different like hand thing, not hand thing, but the problems that have been something I've to find lately. Decided to take that Doom ability into your own hands. Okay. Multiplier. Energy shield. Done. Special. Flight control. Is that the only thing that is flight control? It is. I'll install that. Glider, parachute, jetpack, for sure. Nah, I don't really need the active camera. Oh, energy. Movement. Spin assist, jump assist, swim boost. I'll just do this for that one. Attack absorber stops fall damage. Even though I'm in creative. And I would do both. Oh yeah, now the hands. I'm just gonna install everything that comes with it. Like the tools. And the weapons are really cool, but this right here, it actually has the ability, if you shoot it at a sheep, if it has wool on it, I can't remember if it does damage, but I know if it hits a sheep, it will shear it. Weapon melee assist. Yes. Yes. Railgun, yes. And blade energy. What's this? Blink drive. I don't know what that does. Okay. One second. if I take that off. Your jetpack. I did not have this problem last time. Oh yeah. If you shift and use a scroll wheel, you can do that. So how do I zoom? Control? Or is it just always zooms? Can I upgrade this to do more damage? I can barely read this with the words. Oh, wait a minute. Jetpack. That's probably the problem. Yep. Now how do I get down? Nope, not going down or up. Oh, is he to go down? Oh, I see. Oh, that's the teleportation thing. Range. Just one thing where I can, is it quieter? I'm slowly falling down. That doesn't really help. Okay. I'll just install the jetpack again. No, install. I wonder how long it's been. Anyways guys, I guess that's gonna be it for this video. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do multiple videos today, which helps a lot. So yeah. Anyways guys, I will see you all later. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe to join the awesomes, and I will see you all. Yeah, I'm just gonna stop the video. No. No, I am gonna eventually stop the video. Anyways, like I said, that's gonna be the end of this video. I will see you all later. Oh yeah, I forgot to stop.